Well, hello, Cardiff!
Thank you.
good evening so far.
Yes!
So, this next song, the pressure is all on me. And normally, every night, I fucked up. Not every night, well, subtly. Okay, maybe not every night, being self-deprecating. Okay. This song is called It's Not Just Me. Every morning I leave and I feel like I've run a million miles. Cause my restless mind keeps me up at night like I'm always against the world. Always losing things before I've won. Like you always say, it'll be okay. And I know that I'm in trouble. And I think too many things. There are days that I struggle to breathe. I'm just trying. From Nashville, Charlie Walsham on the road with us here in the UK. How amazing! Mandolin and guitar playing is just unreal. Yeah, we do feel really chuffed to have him with us because he really is quite a big deal in Nashville.
Yeah.
And we get to bring him here and you guys get to see him. So if you want to know what's cool in Nashville right now, look no further than Charlie Walsham. Yeah, he's very good. And we've been going back to Nashville for now like 12
years. 13 years.
13,
because then we're older than you think we are.
I mean, I think the fact that we've been going there for 12 years makes me feel quite old. But this was written, this next song was written on one of our earlier trips over there. And we came home with this song. And then we put out an album and we named the album after this song. And it went to number one in the UK album charts. Hey. All because of you guys. And it's called Cartwheels.
Sorry.
were happy once. True, like an answer prayer, you were mine, a weak rare. Now a fight to find what's left of us. I give, you never take. I bend, so we won't break. I've been doing cartwheels, anything to save us, anything to make you notice me. I've been running circles, always getting nowhere, putting on a show, but you won't see. I've been doing
the F-bomb in a song for the first time, so if anyone
watch out for it later.
Yeah,
it's not in this song.
No, this song's about being safe and it's called Safe.
Someone took your truth and lied to it. Someone stole stole your youth and tried to expose your sweet innocence all too soon. Like the shadow of the thief, breaking in every night, the seed of shall believe. Every time you close your eyes, you still see it. It follows you. So you don't have to be quiet, and you don't have to feel ashamed. This is not your war to fight, and you're not to blame. 'Cause I know you've been stung, searching for a place to hide and heal. Somewhere you can rest, forgive yourself and someone took my rights and treated me wrong. Someone stole my light, but I am still strong in silent ways they don't see. So we don't have to be quiet, and we don't have to feel ashamed. This is not our war to fight, cause I know you've been stumbling, searching for a place to hide and heal. Somewhere you can rest, forgive yourself and feel. You say peace. You say peace. You say peace.
Long time ago now, but it's very relevant to what the world feels like at times right now. It can be very hectic and overwhelming, and we've actually written a whole album called Music in the Madness, all about that. So yeah, we just thought safe is very relevant to right now. But before we do our next song, can we introduce Jamie Sophia on the piano, guys?
Shoulder of the highway, just one breath. I've changed. I'm finally brave enough to be loved by you. Dark shadows deep in my mind, hiding fears that I'm unworthy. And I say you'd be better off alone. You hold me close and let me know you're not afraid, you're here to stay. Remind me I deserve to be loved by you. You're quite like your heart of gold, showing up everywhere you go, making it a blessing just to know you. Late morning, sun in your hair, on the shoulder of the farm room, hand in hand, and I'm not scared. Tomorrow, and I say, I can't wait to see it grow. We laugh and walk each other home. With you, it's safe. This life we made, I'm forever lucky to be loved by.
So has anyone ever given advice to a friend or a family member about their relationship troubles, where they might have broken up and you said, oh, they're such a dick, and then they get back together and you're like, fuck, fuck. Exactly like that. I can't unsay any of that stuff and I have to pretend that I like them again. Well, we have. So we wrote a song about not doing that, and it's called Hold Space.
Your life's going down like a mudslide, and you're on the ground with your hands tied, feeling so done and so wrong. You're locked into your indecision, you feel like you missed the audition for your own life, and it's not from the valley and it's crowding you south. Everybody's shouting out advice. You've been down every alley in denial. All that I can do is empathize. So I'm just gonna hold space. I know that I can't change it or go and make it okay. So I'm just gonna hold space.
We can just breathe. That I'm with you.
hold that space just a little bit longer. Although I think you guys are the first people that didn't start clapping. Like it was the end of the song. Oh, yeah, all doing woo! Very respectful. thank you. This is a song we didn't write, so you'll know it.
And then there was hell to pay. He said he had a friend that
Safe was very relevant to the album that we've just written, which is called Music in the Madness. Shameless plug. But there is that song and another song on the album that's not really about finding music in the madness. It's about admitting you really hate someone. It can sometimes feel quite liberating to just be like, I just think I hate them. So we wrote a song about that. So everyone picture that person in their head. I'm sure that there's that one.
This might be the song where we say the word fuck.
I mean, it can be a political figure. It doesn't have to be someone personal if you're like...
We're not promoting hate. It's just quite fun.
And this song is called I Think I Hate You.
Shout it out. I'm sick of spinning on this not so very Let's talk about the life.
our end.